Hey everyone, Stephen Kirkpatrick today with your Tuesday tip. So today we're gonna talk about when to put your keynote speaker. First question you gotta ask yourself, is it a multi-day conference or is it a one-day conference? If it's a multi-day conference and you've got a content-heavy speaker, probably gonna wanna put them at the beginning of the conference. That way they can kick it off, get the content out there, get people thinking as they go into kind of your breakout sessions and your planning sessions. If it's a super motivational person, get people really fired up, hey, it's time to go take over the world, put them at the end of the conference. If you've got a one-day conference, a little bit trickier, but good rule of thumb is if they're an inspirational, motivational person, put them in the middle of the day. That way it breaks up the content in the morning, content in the afternoon. You don't want to put them late in the day because people are probably going to leave and or check out mentally. If you've got a content-heavy person, go ahead and slide them in the beginning to kick things off and get those wheels turning up top. This is Stephen Kirkpatrick with today's Tuesday Tip. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your week.